Okay, we're running strength. Strength in unit third. Today we will take some vehicles based on the earth magnetic. In which we have got two vehicles. Horizontal component of the earth magnetic field at a place is 0.4 × 10⁻⁴ g. If the angle of dip is 45 degrees, what are the values of vertical component and the total field strength of earth magnetic field? ठीक है. So in this question we have given that horizontal component of earth magnetic field BH is equal to 0.4 × 10⁻⁴ g for 4 balls. ठीक है. And we have angle of dip is equal to 45 degree. Clear? We have to calculate the value of vertical component and the total field strength. For calculating it, the vertical component BB and the total field strength B. Okay. For this we have tan is equal to 1 minute. Okay. B is equal to BH horizontal component is equal to B cos theta. From here we calculate the value of magnetic field. So ये हमारे पास हो जाएगा B is equal to B upon BH upon cos del. Clear? Now we have value of BH and value of del is 45 degrees. Therefore, total magnetic field is 0.4 × 10⁻⁴ and upon cos del cos 45 degrees. Clear? By putting the value of 45 degree we get 0.4 × 10⁻⁴ upon cos 45 is 1/√2. By multiplying it we get 1.41 × 0.4 × 10⁻⁴. Okay, therefore the net magnetic field of this is 16 × 6 × 4 × 4 and this one is 5 is 5.64 × 10⁻⁴. This is the total magnetic field and we can also write it in the form 5.64 × 10⁻⁵ goes. This is the total magnetic field. Now we calculate this value, the vertical component of the magnetic field. So for calculation of the vertical component, we have vertical component is B sine theta. And we calculate here this B is equal to 5.64 × 10⁻⁵ sine del. And we have the value of del is 145. So into sine 45 degrees. by putting this value, we get 5.64 into 10 to the power minus 5, when this value is 1 upon root 2. So this we get after calculation. Solve this. I think this is exactly the same. Therefore, we get the vertical component of the earth magnetic field for which the angle of tip is 45 degree is 4 into 10 to the power minus 4 g. This is how you calculate the value of related to the component of earth magnetic field. हो गया। We can also calculate this value by the root. Okay, what we have? So we have 10 d del is equal to dv upon dl. Clear? Now from here, we have the angle of tip is 45. Tan 45 degree is equal to dv upon dl, and we know the value of 45 is 1. So ye result aapko mil jayega, vertical component upon horizontal component. Therefore dv is equal to dl. It means the value of the horizontal component and the vertical component is equal. So this is easy to calculate. ठीक है, नोट डाउन दिस. ओके, नेक्स्ट एक और क्वेश्चन लेते हैं. Second question we have, in a hydrogen atom, electron moves in an orbit of radius 0.5 angstrom, making 10 to the power 60 rotation per second. RPS is the unit of frequency. Calculate the magnetic dipole moment associated with the orbital motion of an electron. Okay. So students, we know that the dipole moment of electron in its orbit is given by I into A. Clear? So what is we have? In this question we have radius of the orbit R is equal to 0.5 angstrom. We can solve it 0.5 into 10 to the power minus 10 meter. Second, we have rotation rotation per second. Okay, rotation per second is the frequency. Frequency of electron revolving around its orbit. ठीक है, it is given by sigma is equal to 10 to the power 16 hertz. Okay. Now, therefore, the total current linked with the circuit is I is equal to P upon T. Clear? And here T is, P is equal to T say nu, because we know that 1 upon T is equal to frequency. Clear? So this is the current associated with the electron revolving in the orbit. ठीक है, and area of orbit, this is A is equal to pi r square. Clear? तो यहां से आपके पास ये हो गए. Therefore, magnetic dipole moment associated with the electron due to its motion is I into A, and this you get E nu into value of E is pi r square. Okay? Put this value and solve the real. Now, E is charge on electron, which we know 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19 coulomb. ठीक है, and pi value आपको पता है, तो इसको solve कर देते हैं. E 1.6 into 10 to the power minus 19 value of frequency which is given to us, that is 10 to the power 16. Pi we have 3.14 into radius. Radius is 0.5 into 10 to the power minus 10 square. So इसको solve कर लीजिए. This you get from here 1.6 into, first take all the numerical values, into 3.14, and 0.5 square is 0.25 into 10 to the power minus 19 plus 16, and this will become minus 20. Clear? Solve this. And from here you get 20 and 19 is 39, minus 16 is 23. ठीक है, तो इसको थोड़ा सॉल्व कर लेते हैं. 25 multiply 16, you will get 16 5 8 0 8 16 2 32 is 40. ठीक है, और हमारे पास 2 0 है, तो ये वैल्यू आ जाएगी आपके पास 0.4. क्लियर? नाउ दिस मल्टीप्लाई विद 3.14 इनटू 0.4, दिस यू गेट 6 KV 1 5 and 12, और ये हो जाएगा आपके पास दिस. तो ये रिजल्ट आपको मिलेगा 1.256 into 10 to the power minus 23, and the unit for dipole moment, magnetic dipole moment, is ampere meter. This is the value of magnetic dipole moment associated with the motional or orbital value of electron. ठीक है, नोट ऑन दिस क्वेश्चन डन. ओके, नेक्स्ट सम न्यूमेरिकल यू विल सॉल्व बाय योरसेल्फ. ठीक है, थैंक यू.